Tuesday afternoon, and again, clouds. We're going to see some showers that are going to roll in this afternoon. 3-4 o'clock, we're going to see those scattered all over eastern Washington, North Idaho, mountain snows, and then by 9-10 o'clock, things clear out, and then another round of cloud cover coming in for the early morning hours, and we can see a few scattered showers around 5-6 a.m. Things do get better. So we look at the Western Satellite Radar, and I got to tell you, we've seen that energy starting to build into Canada. We've seen mountain snows into Montana already. They continue to have those much cooler temperatures. So it's going to be low 40s as we get into tonight's lows with cloud covering against some scattered showers. 37 into Bonner's Ferry, Pullman 39. But look what happens tomorrow. We're cooler than today. That's the backside, that low, pulling that cooler air out of Canada. So Colville 60, we'll be at 57. Coeur d'Alene at 55, same thing for Bonner's Ferry. But things do get better. Once that low kicks out, we get high pressure on Thursday, Friday, about 60 on Thursday, Friday, 64. Mid to upper 60s through the weekend should be dry. Things are looking great. Of course, 4 News now at 5, 6, and again at 11 o'clock tonight, giving you the very latest in news and weather. Also, the First Alert Weather app, it is free to download. Just go to the App Store, look up First Alert Weather, get, and you're good to go. And you'll see when those showers roll in, where they are, and how long they're going to last. Have a great day. Take care of yourself. Stay home, stay safe, and thank you.